Great day and welcome to your YouBFit Quick Tip. Today's YouBFit Quick Tip is believe in yourself. You know why? Because I believe in you. Whether somebody told you that today or yesterday or last week or whatever it is, I believe in you. That's what really counts. As long as you believe in yourself, you don't have to worry about what other people do. Because you know what? You're born for greatness. You're created for success. You're born to soar. Success is definitely within you. You're created to win. Big things happen every single day in your life. Life is fantastic. So don't let all the naysayers tell you all the other things about what you can't do. You got to just focus on yourself and say, what can you do? You're created to win. You're completely born to soar. Success is definitely within you. As long as you believe that, you can achieve it. Whatever you're saying to yourself, stop it right now and think positively. Put that in, because you get enough negative every single day. So just focus on what's right, what's good. Put it in you. Because the only way it gets in you is by you inserting it inside yourself. And then you win. You were put on this planet to succeed. Every prosperity is always going to come at you. It always attracts to you. That is the law of attraction, and that's how it works. The way you think is what you get. The way you think is what you get. So make sure you think right. You think right, you get right. You think wrong, you get wrong. Think right. I believe in you. You can certainly do what you want to do. The only thing you got to do is put your mind to it. So, have a great day and you be fit.